Karan Jetley Live.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to unbox my Bolle Neves sunglasses. So guys, if you do not know about Bolle, so Bolle is a very popular sports glasses brand, okay? So they manufacture all type of glasses related to all the different types of sports, right? So today we are going to open it and we will see and we will do the brief overview of these glasses. Okay, so guys, while I'm opening it, I would like to tell you, like, the MRP of these glasses was about 950 Emirati dirhams, but I paid 285. I got it in Dubai super sale at 70% discount. Okay, so guys, here is the Bolle. So they come in semi rigid case. Okay, so the case is made up of fiber, and it is semi-rigid. It is not totally rigid. So now let us open it and let us see the glasses. Okay, so guys, here it is. So Bolle Neves, the model number of these glasses is 12578. Okay, so guys, these glasses, they come with gray color lenses. This particular model, the lens color is gray, and the lens is high definition polarized lens. Okay, and it is category 3 lens. So by category 3, they mean, like, it is the darkest color. Okay, so you have category 1, category 2, and category 3. Okay, and guys, these lenses, they are treated and they are hydrophobic. Okay, so hydrophobic means they can repel the water. If you are wearing them using any water sports activity, okay, so they can repel the water. And the frame of these lenses, okay, so it is black matte finish. It is black matte finish, and they are high definition polarized lens, I already told you. So guys, that's pretty much in these. So here is Bolle Neves sunglasses. So guys, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading more and more unboxing videos and stuff like that. And all of you, thanks for watching, and all of you stay tuned.